So how many people in here have played a video game before? Raise your hands. Okay, now how many people consider themselves an actual gamer? Okay. So how many people would recognize one of these? Alright, so this is an Xbox 360 controller from an Xbox 360 console. And you guys might be wondering, you know, what kind of community can you make from this? Well, today I want to talk to you guys about the gaming culture and what that means, what it means to be part of that. So you guys might be wondering, why do I get to talk about this? Well, I've spent a lot of time being a part of this culture, whether it was going to Atlanta, Georgia for a championship, or it was going to Olympia, Washington for a tournament, or it was going and creating online guides for newer players. I spent a lot of time and a lot of effort in this community, and it really has been a mind-changing experience. And I know a lot of people might have a concern of, when they think of a gamer, what might come to mind is some big guy sitting in his mom's basement playing video games and drowning his brain away. But I know that comes to mind for a couple of you guys. But really, it's completely different. What it is a community that's constantly growing, and it's backed by a multi-billion dollar organization, often more than a few, with only on Xbox alone having 50 million members. That's only on Xbox. That's not counting PlayStation, that's not counting the Wii, that's just here. It's a huge network full of people. And today I want to talk to you guys about how this represents the culture and why I personally identify with it. So this controller comes from a 7th generation console, which means it's the 7th version of itself, and the Xbox was designed to be a all-inclusive, affecting the media the most console, the biggest console there ever was supposed to be. And it did that by creating a network called Xbox Live. Xbox Live is a network to meet and greet, to play with your friends, to talk to people, and that's what makes this represent the culture. Picking this up and using it allows you, opens a gateway into this culture to meet new people, to find new people, to hang out, to play games, to have fun. And in general, this really just serves to be part of the culture by, you can find anything, any kind of game that you want to look for, anything that caters to what you want. Whether it's looking for a horror game to get frightened, whether it's looking to be the best shot in a video game, well, that's just to make fun of your friends and prove how much better you are than them. That's pretty much everything in the gamer culture in a nutshell. It's to find new people, to brag about how good you are, and then just hang out with friends and have a good time. And about how I identify with this, I've been a gamer for a large part of my life. I got into it when I was very young as a little kid. My dad just showed me a console, I instantly got hooked to it. And I've been a community member for the longest time. Like I said, I've been to Atlanta, Georgia for tournaments. I've been a podcaster before, giving narratives on different games and reviews. I've gone to Olympia, Washington just to be part of tournaments and to be an announcer on some games. And just to be even a developer on some games, to give my review, to talk about what it's like, how this game is coming along, how they make it. Whether it's one way or another, I've always been a part of this culture, just creating and helping and watching it grow into something with millions of people. And all of them are looking to have a good time, to pick up an Xbox, or to pick up a PS4, an Xbox, a Wii controller, whatever you may have it, looking to have a good time. And ultimately, I just wanted to express this to you guys about, you know, don't have a stigma against what this is. I was happy to come in here and let you guys know why this represents the culture and why I personally identify with it. And, you know, if you guys ever look forward to picking up a controller, please do. All you're going to do is have a good time, find some new people, meet some new people, and have a good time in any particular game, because there's one out there for everybody. I guarantee you. All you're going to do is look, and if you guys pick it up, let me know, and I'll see you guys in the championships.
We will talk about that. He's a handy game.